so I never got to go to prom. And I was actually invited to go to Bloomtrail High School prom. That's the school that I do some mentoring at. And I get to go to their prom. I got my GED this year. Why not? I always wanted to go, always thought about it. So I get to go to prom. And I'm taking that lady right there. My beautiful wife. Look at her. I think I'm gonna get lucky tonight. I don't even got to get her drunk.
Hey.
Not alcohol. That's wrong. I had a good time. Did you have a good time? I had a good time. The camera right there though. I had a good time. One. That's for the camera. We're just gonna stand there for a second. We're not going to post prom. I would have loved. You heard it. So it's your boy Quo, 2016 Bloomtrail. Thank y'all for having me. Dr. Grant, to everybody here, all the students, all the seniors, congratulations. I had a great time. I had a really good time. I got to say I went to prom.
Yeah, I'm gone. You're looking better than Halle Berry. Beyonce, it's kinda scary. Angelina, so sexy. And I bet you didn't know that you impressed me. Those other girls, they look like Larry's. Your swish is sweet, like James and Mary. You got me high, intoxication. And I'm overdosing off your variations. And in the back of my mind, I'm thinking, girl, let's go straight to the chapel for the